I asked the question on YouTube as well as on my Instagram that what are your assumptions about a medical student? I read all the comments that you did on both the things, and in few things I was really happy that yeah, you were correct, and few things I was like, ये क्या है? So these were the things that I really loved about and loved also were the things you said. So in this video, I'm gonna check and rectify what all you said and tell you guys if it's correct or not. And if you're not on my Instagram, definitely check my Instagram. You can see the link in the description as well as you can join my Telegram channel in the description below. Really, guys, put so many comments and I really loved it. And to be honest, I won't lie that you guys literally kind of know and you literally guys don't know what a real medical student's life is about. And let's don't waste our time and let's start and we kind of engage towards it. And if you see me replying to your comment on the YouTube or Instagram, do comment down ki yes, Didi, you replied to my comment that I did. Okay, let's start. They might be so much proud of themselves, kind of. Yes, we are. I won't deny on that. And I'm not like I am. Everybody is kind of proud saying that, yes, I'm a medical student. But I'm not arrogant. I don't show attitude toward them. I'm pretty humble that, yes. But yeah, I'm proud. But I don't have an attitude towards it ki baki other courses are worse. No, I feel like doing other courses rather than an MBBS is better. Cause you get more time to work upon you, so it's upon you. No, but I'm not arrogant. But yeah, I am proud. Yeah, it's true. With an heart. पढ़ाकू चश्मिश, अगेन चश्मिश या मैक्सिमम आर चश्मिश तो बहुत सारे बच्चे होते हैं. दे आर मोर सीरियस अबाउट देयर स्टडीज एंड दे एंजॉय इट. नो, आई डोंट एंजॉय स्टडिंग. नो, आई डोंट एंजॉय स्टडिंग. बट आई एंजॉय स्टडिंग क्लिनिकल सब्जेक्ट्स because you study about the disease. No, but not too much. Rather, not even clinical subjects are not so fun too much. But yeah, I enjoy going to the hospital, seeing the patients, real patients. Yeah, enjoy. But not, I don't enjoy study too much. I don't. I too don't. I don't know about others, but I have friends, they also don't enjoy. If they get time, if they are said ki tum mat padho, they won't padhna. So no, we don't enjoy study. They should give 100% expect. Okay, it means कि expectation है of a medical student of 100%. If I'm correct, do comment कि हाँ आपने सही बोला. Yes, we are expected to give 100%. But यार, we are human beings यार. Nobody, no human being can give 100% ना, isn't it? So, but yeah, it is true. Caring like you, दीदी. Oh, thank you. Medical sexy. Okay, medical students are sexy. नो, हर लड़की की जीएफ होती है. काइंड ऑफ यस, इन मेडिकल स्टूडेंट, इन स्पेशली इन द मेडिकल स्टूडेंट्स कॉलेज लाइफ, हैविंग अ गर्लफ्रेंड और बॉयफ्रेंड इज वेरी कॉमन, वेरी कॉमन. दे स्टडी टुगेदर, दे एंजॉय टुगेदर, एंड या इट इज वेरी कॉमन. हर लड़के की जीएफ होती है, तो काइंड ऑफ इट्स पार्शली ट्रू. बट हर लड़का तो जरूरी नहीं है ना. एक्सपेक्टेड एक्सेप्शन आर ऑलवेज देयर. हर लड़का जरूरी नहीं है, बट या मैक्सिमम की होती है. बिजी एएफ, क्यूट कॉन्फिडेंट एंड स्मार्ट. बिजी काइंड ऑफ यू कैन से, कॉन्फिडेंट डेफिनेटली, स्मार्ट डिपेंड्स अपॉन द इंडिविजुअल. सो बिजी काइंड ऑफ डिपेंड्स अपॉन यू कि आप कितना प्रायोरिटी देते हो किस चीज को. सो काइंड ऑफ इट्स ट्रू. फॉर मी आई थिंक मेडिकल स्टूडेंट शुड बी द फर्स्ट फॉरमोस्ट हम्बल पोलाइट टू बी पर्सन दे. ओके, humble, yeah, definitely it's true because the pay medical students should be humble because if they don't, if they show attitude, arrogance that I said earlier also, they won't be questioned or they won't be able to talk to somebody, a common man. Okay, so yeah, it is. Personal life reduced to 0.9%. So accurate you have written. No man, I have my personal life. I enjoy too much. Everybody enjoys so much. It's just the fact that they say we study. People think we study, but the fact is we don't study. That is why I always say that NEET is more difficult rather than getting into MBBS. So we each have personal life. Okay, टू मच मस्ती प्लस स्टडीज प्लस गेटिंग रिस्पेक्ट फ्रॉम एवरीबडी, दिस इज द परफेक्ट आंसर. यस वी स्टडी वी गेट मस्ती एंड रिस्पेक्ट डेफिनेटली वी डू गेट इट. दे आर जस्ट बोरिंग लाइक अनलाइक इंजीनियर्स दे शुड ERS, I don't get it. I have all the fun. Medic, okay. They, why should engineers have all the, okay, I get it. They are so boring, unlike engineers. Why should engineers have all fun? Medical students are seeing engineer students, after seeing engineer students. Okay. No, man. We are not boring. I don't feel like I am boring, but if you feel like I am boring, but I don't feel like every medical student is boring, cause but if you talk to a medical student for a long time, they will start talking about only medical stuff. That is for the fact. If you talk to them for a long time, they won't have any other topic. Just they get into a medical stuff. In that way, yes, they are boring. I am talking about myself also, but we have fun. But engineers are the bap of all musties. That's a fact. No time to socialize. I'm socializing with you guys. I am. We do get time. We actually, whenever we get time, we go on. We go out. Definitely. So, no, we get time to socialize. Nerds. No, I'm not nerd. No, people are, yes. But the nerd are everywhere in every course. But only few people. Maximum are normal like us. So, I'm an average kid. So, maximum are not nerds. Lonely and depressed. No. Because maximum medical students have girlfriend and boyfriend. So, not lonely. Depressed. During exam, we get depressed. But basically, we are not depressed if you have a life. Having great brain and face tough body. I didn't... Great brain, okay, I get it. But no, we don't. We are just a normal human being. And waste of body, I didn't understand. If you definitely comment down, if I'll get to know if you comment down and what do you mean by this, I'll definitely get to know. But yeah, we do have great brains because wo hi brain ko theek karne ke liye kaam karta hai, if you're getting my point. They don't party as much engineers and other courses do. Yes. Not that much, but we get into the limit of partying thoda bahut. Ek mahine mein ek do baar to ho jata hai, ya hafte mein ek do baar to definitely ho jata hai. So yeah, but itna nahi to thoda bahut to hota hai. Okay, they have very hectic schedule. They only have to study. Even they don't have enough time to chill with friends, enjoy life, and they don't have enough holidays to spend with family. Finally, they don't have time for side hustle. Although they are not paid much in future, very boring life. No. We get time with family, we enjoy with friends. We are paid to great amount, hefty amount to be honest. And not a boring life if I say. If you enjoy, I would again say if you enjoy the stuff, it's not boring for you. And we are hectic, we do have an active life. But not into that limit that you have wrote a very big message and I'm really happy to read it. But not so much bad life, if I say. I'm a medical student, so my non-medical friends think mere baap ke paas bahut sara paisa hai. Yes, it is true. I really love this comment. It is a fact that yes, whenever they get to know you're doing medical, alright, tere baap ke paas bahut paisa hai. Actually, I'm really, really... True, it's true. Okay. Sometimes they sacrifice the joys of moments for their life. Joys, memories for their life. Okay. Moments. Yes, we do. There was a time when there was a marriage of my close relative or my cousin, to be honest. And I had to ditch it because I had an exam. But ये हर किस कोर्स में होता है, not just medical. अगर कोई भी आप engineering कर रहे हैं या फिर आप law कर रहे हैं फिर आप बिजनेस कर रहे हैं उसमें भी आपको शादी दीज यानि इवेंट्स यू हैव टू लीव बिकॉज अगर आपके पास कोई इम्पोर्टेंट वर्क है बट नॉट स्पेसिफिकली अ रोमांटिक डांस विद स्केलेटन रियली इट्स अ क्यूट कमेंट येट इज इट ट्रू बट इन द फर्स्ट ईयर ओनली उसके बाद वी डोंट सी स्केलेटन्स एंड एज अ मेडिकल एज अ डॉक्टर यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू इवन सी स्केलेटन्स बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट टू क्योर दैट पर्सन इफ आई एम करेक्ट, कॉकटेल ऑफ हार्ड वर्क एंड एंजॉयमेंट. या दिस इज अ करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क एंड एंजॉयमेंट. करेक्ट, यू व्हेन यू डू द हार्ड वर्क देन यू एंजॉय ऑल्सो. ट्रू. नो टाइम टू सोशलाइज, नो वी डू. नो एंजॉयमेंट, नॉट स्टार्ट ओनली स्टार्टिंग. इफ दे डोंट स्टडी दे फेल. येस इट इज ट्रू, इफ यू डोंट स्टडी वी फेल बट वी एंजॉय टू. बट या स्टडी इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज हमारे कोर्स में ये है कि इफ यू डोंट स्टडी डेफिनेटली यू विल फेल. हमारे ऐसे नहीं हो सकता कि एक रात पहले पढ़ो, जैसे इंजीनियर में दे हैपन्स या अदर कोर्सेज में भी होता है. दे रात में पढ़ा कर अगले दिन एग्जाम है, तो दे स्टार्ट स्टार्टिंग एट द नाइट एंड दे गिव द एग्जाम. हमारे इस कोर्स में नहीं हो सकता. सो या इफ यू डोंट स्टडी वी गेट फेल. They have to study 24/7. They do not party. They are not in relationship. Wrong, we are. They are all chashmesh. Okay, cool. They are not cool. Okay, we are boring and stressed about not going to the holidays. Unlike IHNs. Okay, I'm going on a holiday. I'm going on a holiday and I'll definitely post you out. But I went to Jaipur also, and even after getting the first year, we went down with the friends in Jaipur. Even we go on a small trip via whenever we want. No, we are not 24/7 studying. Yeah, no, we are not 24/7 studying. But yeah, kind of it's a really cute thing that you think about it. So I want to make sure I won't clear these. So I want to make sure I clear these notions about a medical student. No holidays on Sundays. We do get holidays, especially, and we do get holidays on Saturday and Sunday, depending upon the college you are in. I get off on Saturdays and Sundays. They don't party as much, engineers. We do. Why all don't have fun, much leisure, as other courses students? We do get leisure time. We do party. We go to clubs. We go to pubs. We do. Hostel life of medical students are far better than engineers. यार हॉस्टल लाइफ टू मी ऑन सबकी सिमिलर होती है. दे एंजॉय दे पार्टी एंड वहाँ पे रात में क्या क्या चलता है. एंड पर हमारे मेडिकल लाइफ में रात में आपको हॉस्टल लाइफ में बच्चे पढ़ते हुए दिखेंगे, ये फैक्ट है. इंजीनियर्स में होगा कि एक बच्चा आपको पढ़ता हुआ दिखेगा हॉस्टल में, बट मेडिकल लाइफ में हॉस्टल में हर बच्चा आपको पढ़ता हुआ दिखेगा और एक दो बच्चे होंगे जो पार्टी करते हुए दिखेंगे. ये दिस इज द डिफरेंस. बीइंग मेडिकल स्टूडेंट्स इज लाइक फाइटिंग विद द ड्रैगन विदाउट एनी टूल. They have to study, study, always busy, no time for fun. Anything, being a medical student and having so much problems and pressure of everything, and one day becoming a doctor is a big achievement of life as per my consult, okay. The medical student, as like Vaishali, he is doing a great, well job handling so much things, okay. It's a really great comment, to be honest. Especially I like the word dragon without any tool. I literally love the thing you said. Kind of we are busy in our world, but not too much. If I am being honest, again, that I said earlier, you can handle things together. But yeah, it will be difficult consider to with any other course. Being a medical student, it is difficult to handle so much. Yeah, it is true, but not too much. If you can, you can, will. If you can, you will. So it's up to you. Assumption is that such professor will not explain the things properly. Yes, it is. It is. We always are so arrogant in our world that only we can do the self-study and the teachers cannot make us study the things they talk, teach. And वो इतना टॉपिक अच्छे से नहीं पढ़ाएंगे, हमें सिर्फ सेल्फ स्टडी से समझ आएगा या फिर हम कोचिंग में समझ आएगा. प्रोफेसर इन द कॉलेज दे कांट इवन टीच अस द ग्रेट सब्जेक्ट. इट वी आर लाइक दैट. आई एम इज ग्रेट. इट्स एक्चुअली हैपन्स. स्टडिंग अ लॉट दे सैक्रीफाइस देयर पर्सनल नीड्स फीलिंग एंड सम गाइस यूज टू रैग. रैगिंग इज कॉमन इन मेडिकल स्कूल्स. They sacrifice personal needs and feelings, yes, but at some moment, but not all. At least because human beings, we enjoy, not specifically to the medical, we enjoy. Aisa nahi hai. I won't say ki nahi nahi hai sach hai. It is not true. Get frustrated because of the study pressure, especially during third and fourth prof. It is true. It is actually true. फोर्थ प्रॉफ इज द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट ईयर ऑफ एमबीबीएस, इट इज ट्रू. मोस्टली पढ़ाई वंस इन अ ब्लू मून मस्ती. हाँ आई वॉज थिंकिंग अबाउट उल्टा करने का, बट नहीं यही सही है. दे आर क्वाइट कंफ्यूज अबाउट विच बुक टू स्टडी. यस वी आर, यस वी आर, वी एक्चुअली आर कंफ्यूज वेन एवर वी गेट द नेक्स्ट ईयर. दैट इज वाई वी आर सीनियर्स की कौन सी बुक लें. इट इज फैक्ट. स्ट्रेस लाइफ, यस, नॉट टू अ लिमिट, बट या ड्यूरिंग एग्जाम डेफिनेटली इट इज. वो एटलीस्ट 10 आवर्स ऑफ, वो एटलीस्ट 10 आवर्स तो पढ़ते ही होंगे. नो, आई यूज, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माई सेल्फ, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माई सेल्फ, आई यूज टू स्टडी जस्ट 1 आवर अ डे, वो भी कभी कभी, नॉट एवरी डे. वीक में आई वुड सजेस्ट कि 3 दिन पढ़ लेती थी, 1 घंटा पर डे, बट नॉट टू मच. यू कैन डू वेल विदाउट स्टार्टिंग टू मच. मैं रिमेंबर यार, MBBS एज एन, इफ यू बींग अ डॉक्टर इज अबाउट प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज, नॉट द बुक नॉलेज. रिमेंबर दिस फैक्ट. बुकहॉलिक कह सकते हो. ऑलवेज मेडिकल स्टूडेंट्स आर ऑलवेज इन प्रेशर, लाइक नीट एस्पिरेंट्स. यस, नॉट टू मच लाइक नीट एस्पिरेंट्स, बिकॉज एटलीस्ट आर करियर इज डिसाइडेड. इन नीट, वेल इन नीट एस्पिरेंट योर करियर इज नॉट डिसाइडेड. सो पार्शली ट्रू बट पार्शली नॉट. जैसे नीट एस्पिरेंट्स हैव 100% प्रेशर, बट वी गाइज हैव अराउंड 50-40% ऑफ प्रेशर. मेडिकल इज वेरी टफ, वेरी वेरी टफ. ओ माई गॉड, दिस इज टू मच टफ. नो मैन, इफ वंस यू एंटर ना, वंस यू क्लियर योर फर्स्ट प्रॉफ, इट्स वेरी ईजी. दिस इज अ फैक्ट. वंस यू एंटर, इट्स वेरी ईजी, बट या इट्स अ फैक्ट दैट यू हैव टू रट्टाफिकेशन टू मच. रट्टा रटना रटना, इट इज ट्रू. बहुत ज्यादा स्ट्रेस में रहते हैं, नो. दे स्टडी वेरी हार्ड, नो. यस, उसका बहुत पढ़ना पड़ता है, उनको बहुत पढ़ना पड़ता है. यस, वी डू हैव टू स्टडी, बिकॉज वी डोंट, इफ यू डोंट स्टडी वी काइंड ऑफ फील गिल्टी, बिकॉज पता है ये कोर्स ऐसा है कि वी आर सपोज टू स्टडी. दे स्टडी ऑलमोस्ट ऑल डे अगेन. यस, नॉट ऑल डे, बट या एवरी डे. अ फुल लाइफ ऑफ फुल स्टडीज, नॉट हैविंग फन. बेसिकली मैं एम यही होगा कि पढ़ते रहो एंड नॉट पार्टिंग एंड ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स इंजिन. अच्छा नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है. A serious life of upcoming 4.5 years and after that self-satisfying livelihood. Not 4.5 years. To be honest, if you say an average of 7 to 8 years. 8 years to be honest. Because nobody was going to being, nobody is going to go to get a checkup from an MBBS doctor. Everybody wants to go a specialist, wants to go towards a specialist. इवन अगर आजकल तो लोगों को खांसी जुकाम भी होता है ना, दे गो टू वर्ड्स अ स्पेशलिस्ट, अ फिजिशियन विच हैज डन एन एमडी इन इट. सो आजकल 4.5 इयर्स में गुड लाइवलीहुड नहीं मिलेगा एज एन डॉक्टर. यू हैव टू हैव अ स्पेशलिटी, MDMS. सो आफ्टर स्ट्रेस इन द 12th फॉर नीट UG, होपिंग फॉर अ बेटर लाइफ इन द कॉलेज, बट नेवर नो दैट नाउ अगेन इज अ बिग वन वेटिंग, दैट इज नीट PG और USMLE और PLAB और एनीथिंग लाइक दैट. ओके, Working 24/7, correct. USMLE, NEET, PG, definitely. Requesting professors to give marks, definitely it's true. I have done that. Ki ek mark de do, ek mark de do. It is true. It is true. Asking for help from seniors, definitely we beg them. They are our gods. Sleepless nights and what not, definitely sleepless night. We do have sleep at night. I'm telling you this fact. We do have sleep at night. But still, I don't. Think that in other courses, even after enjoying a lot in the college, they have been happy. Oh, correct. That is true. We are kind of happy in our world. As a medical student, we are happy in our world. At least we are becoming a doctor. Doesn't matter what we have to deal with, we are becoming a doctor. Most importantly, you are going to be a doctor and it's not everyone's cup of tea. Definitely. It's a fact. It's a fact. It is really a beautiful comment. I really loved it and it is a fact that she said it's really great. Zindagi jhand rehti hai pad pad mein hamesha. Oh, kind of is true. I have also thought about it ki pad pad ke dimag kharab ho gaya. Yeah, it is true. Always in stress. Not always, but yeah, when you open book. I hope I replied to all of your comments that you did in my YouTube comments as well as on the Instagram. Definitely you come on my Instagram, we'll chat and all. I do definitely get engaged more there. And if you like my videos, please do support my videos so that I can make more videos by joining as a member in my channel. Join button is down there and in the description also. Please join and help me make more videos. And if you want, and if you're studying for NEET, PG, USMLE or FMG for the foreign students, then definitely if you want to buy a prep ladder, then definitely I can help you get more and more discount as much as you can, because I have been using prep ladder, so I want to make sure that I reach and help any medical student as I can, because in the end, we are a community and we should work for each other. This is my only fact. So if you want discount from prep ladder, buying a course, buying a package from them, definitely give a comment down. I'll help you out with that, because as you know, we are a community. Hope you like my video. Please like, subscribe and comment on my channel, because whenever you do so, I feel motivated because you are my family.